worked.
Yeah, but we may have another problem. I'm stuck here. I need to find a way out.
Can I help you somehow?
I don't think so. Just stay where you are.
Dr. Veronica Ryan, Director, Field Laboratories Department?
A mid-level GRE doctor, my ass.
Seems to be Veronica's office. You weren't honest with me, Veronica. Who's that boy? Maybe her son?
Aiden.
A funny thing. Seems there was another Veronica Ryan. Director, Field Labs Department.
I was going to tell you.
Why are you helping me? Are you working with Waltz?
Waltz? No, never. Even back then, I didn't. Waltz had his own research team.
But you knew about the experiments, how they used kids. Me and my sister.
That's why I'm here, Aiden. I cannot forget what we did here. That we let you down. All those kids in pain and no cure to show for it.
Cure? We were five, for fuck's sake.
Small children showed natural immunity to the virus. We saw a correlation between age, brain development, and infection severity. That's why they were experimenting on you. The GRE, the world, needed you. You seemed our only hope. I'm sorry.
So, were you involved in those experiments?
No. The tests on children were all performed at a laboratory. Here we were gathering data and compiling research. I was here when it all happened. Team members began to turn, and things quickly spiraled out of control. One by one. We were locked inside, hiding, sneaking around through those dark corridors and ventilation shafts. My son. He was here with me. Paul. He was five back then, too.
What happened to him?
I managed to find the shaft leading to the main entrance. I told Paul to wait for me. I kissed him. And I told him to wait until I made sure the entrance was safe. He clung to me. Didn't want to let me go. When I came back for him, he was gone. I was only away for 15 minutes. I spent the next week looking for him. And then the rest of my life crying. I should have known. He was a kid. Scared. Alone.
I'm sorry. You were trying to take him out of here. How could you know?
Anyway. We all have our own stories of the past. Let's concentrate on what happens next.
Okay. Let's go. So, are we going in?
Hope you find what you've been looking for. All the GRE's data is in there, Aiden.
What's up?
Damn it, I don't know.
We'll try it again.
It's stuck.
Fuck it, I'll go.
No, wait!
I'm done waiting! It's time for answers. Here we go.
Infection detected. Beginning decontamination procedure.
Veronica, what's going on? Talk to me, Veronica. Are you okay?
Looks like we tripped an alarm.
Decontamination procedure.
Decontamination procedure? That can't be good.
It's not. Chemical decontamination's deadly.
But how do we stop it?
I don't know.
Veronica? Veronica!
Do remain calm.
Veronica?
I can't stop it.
Do something!
I'm thinking.
So think faster.
Blockers, I still have one. You have to find one for yourself.
Any idea where to look?
The control room. Maybe they kept some there. Go, find the control room.
Decontamination procedure ready to begin.
Find a way up. Hurry! Control room! Upstairs!
No!
18, 17, 16, 15.
Found one!
That's it!
Alright, now comes the fun part.
Complete.
Aiden, did you make it? Aiden?
Aiden? Aiden, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I used the blocker.
Thank God. I think we're safe now.
That's good to hear.
Ready to plug in?
Are you serious? Yeah, do it.
Cross your fingers, Aiden. The moment of truth. Damn, it's broken.
Oh no, you shitting me?
Yeah, I am. It's just an old system. Wait, give me the key.
Authorization granted.
There is a list of patients and personnel. Who do you want to check first?
Search for Mia.
Is that your sister?
Yes.
Nothing.
Impossible. She was there, with me.
I'm searching. Sorry, Aiden. Records show no patients named Mia.
God! It's impossible. Waltz.
Checking. One record. Clinical studies. Substance 1354. Study abandoned. All patients discharged from the center.
Look through all the names.
Patient discharged.
All of them?
Yes.
Damn it! No info on where they ended up? Or about this substance, 1354 or something?
I'm sorry, Aiden.
I will check my name, Aiden.
Aiden. There's one record among the youngest children. Year 2020. Aiden Caldwell? Is that your surname?
Well, it is now. What does it say?
Data classified. Only one note. Warning, patient shows an above-average tolerance to the substance. Most tests performed. Exemplary results. Aiden? You all right?
Yes, I think so. Is there anything else?
No. That's all. There's more. The substance was also tested on some infected at GRE facilities across the city. To no avail. The project was run and supervised from X-13. It was eventually shut down, as was X-13 itself.
Is there anything more about this X-13?
In here? I doubt it. But I heard about it. X-13 was a hub of GRE operations.
And the substance, you know what it is?
There were so many tests and clinical studies, Aiden. Let me search the database for the research data. Something's wrong.
What do you mean?
It says a procedure's been initiated.
Another procedure?
I'm looking... Lots of data. Started, then paused... 11 years ago. Resumed a few days ago. In X-10. There's also a map. Several locations are marked, including the observatory.
What the hell does it all mean?
I have no idea, but...
Intruder alert. Intruder alert.
Infected?
They must be here somewhere!
Renegades.
They must have followed us.
There's no time. Hurry, take the key, hide yourself somewhere, and lock yourself in. I'll deal with them.
Aiden, we don't know how many there are.
I'll handle it.